Are you trying to listen to audio or watch videos from your Google Drive and it keeps loading or not working on your Android? Now, if you can't watch or listen to video or audio from your Google Drive, you need to watch this video and learn a quick troubleshooting guide to know how to fix this problem and how to watch or listen to video and audio on your Google Drive. So, let's get started. You can open up your browser and you can run an internet speed test. After solving your internet, you need to enable some essential settings on your device. So now you need to open setting, scroll down, tap privacy protection, scroll down a little, tap special permission, tap picture in picture, find out the drive, now toggle this option. After this feature, now you need to follow the last process. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Google Drive apps, tap on it. Now, first turn on auto start. Tap app permission, enable files and media, choose allow, go back. Also, enable all the options from here. Go back, now scroll down, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, enable all the setting. Now, tap clear all data, tap OK. After following all the options, you'll be able to solve audio or video not playing issues on your Google Drive. Now still, if you have a problem, let me know in the comments section. Thanks for watching.